you're doing. See how many times when I'm talking to people who just get acquainted with the ministry, and I was trying to explain to my brother Christopher, I did the other day. He was downtown, he was talking to a man that we had known for years. And he didn't explain to the man the outreach of this broadcast. He could understand him, the old man. His voice is being heard. If you talk to people, you don't have the mentality. You don't have the vision. You can't see. For some reason, their thing is blinding your mind, is blinding your heart. They're being coming across. All you saw what he was doing. They went by and hung their heads on him. Mocked him while he was on the cross. All the while he was on the cross. For their sins.